That was not the actual mission. This is the
interesting place, isn't it? Full of smiles and handshakes. No many soldiers. Even though when politicians make peace, it's we soldiers who keep it.
Given our situation, it's smart to show we truly come in friendship.
Though in these times, you should be prepared for the alternative. But names. I know you, Pathfinder. I am Andraknor, a Heskarl with the Resistance.
A Heskarl?
Centuries ago, Heskarl were special forces. We defended colonies, passing our training down via oral history. Few remember us today. I came to learn what the Milky Way knows of such things. I heard your father was part of a similar program, an N7.
What have you learned about the N7 program?
Human soldiers who trained on exotic worlds. Arcturus, Europa, Rio de Janeiro. They learn to fight in all environments on little food or sleep, to care for their injured, to lead. Is that accurate? Wasn't your father one of them?
He was one of the first N7s. He was proud of that, even though he didn't stay in service. Didn't stop him teaching me and my sister a few tricks.
So, you carry a little of that knowledge with you, as well as your Pathfinder skills. N7 training would benefit my people. Heskarl training would benefit yours. Perhaps a few war games. Show me how your skills handle the tests of a Heskarl recruit. Challenge yourself and teach me.
A chance to work with the Andaran best of the best? Absolutely.
Excellent. I'll activate our training beacons. Finding them can be your first test. After that, I look forward to learning.
Okay. Where it's actually going to send me. Battle of the Remnant can be done on just about any planet. Battle Ancient versus Creatures probably sends me back to Havarl. And Gather Sensitive Data, I don't know where that would send me.
Was looking for you.
Oh, Lexi, you're so sexy. Okay, where does it send me? It sends me to Vold, funnily enough. Okay. Like we're going back to Vold. Maybe you've already gotten the badge. They're like, ah, we respect this dude. But this guy right here, he's gotta prove himself, so we're gonna make him earn his badge.
Beginning approach.
Vold orbit is steady.
I scanned this thing already. So. I'm thinking not.
Approaching the LZ.
Oh, Mac, I went ahead and created my my assault rifle version 5. That's mostly because I unlocked the cryopod perk where I can have an extra augmentation slot. So it seemed like adding that would be a huge upgrade. Plus, I was on 3, so it went up to 5. So where's this sending me? over here. Oh, and over there. And we'll start here. Hey, you know, I just thought of something. You know how I couldn't stream BioShock? I wonder if I could stream it on Beam.
The I don't think
I have it in slot right now.
Is normal.
I should check that.
Life support at 100%.
East.
Jal, who were those women you were hugging on Aya?
My mothers.
Five mothers? That's a lot of mothers.
I regret nothing.
Taste of Heskar training?
Give me your best shot.
There's a gigantic fiend nearby. Let's see if you can hunt it before it hunts you.
Killed on him. Ah, it's three on them. I thought it was two. Ah, with a rank 5 weapon in a single player game. Both down here, so fast travel here. I haven't. I mean, I could, but... I like PB. I like when she brings the table. Jaw, I could... just like Jaw. It's not that Jaw's bad, it's just... I don't know, he like the best.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Shut up.
Life's
Ryder, back for another Heskal challenge. I have a test of subtlety. Get into a kit base and download a full copy of its files.
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Ah. Okay. Unless they're coming from over there, so I need to
hit here. Singularity for the lulls. Gravity goes away in 3, 2.
Another one coming in.
Here they come.
Start this one.
Reinforcements.
What? One up there. Okay. Yay, level up. Look at me. Last point of combat fitness, and we're probably going back over the tech tree. Low health damage resistance, or... Yeah, I like that better. Alright, going back to the tech tree. Offensive tech. Tech power damage. Tech recharge speed. Jaw, have another. Nope. Jaw, you get nothing. PB, you get nothing. Here comes another one.
We're not alone!
Is it Planet Hollywood?
Excellently done.
Well, thank you, John.
Damn it.
Jaw, you kind of stand in the way, buddy. Got it, girl.
Forget distractions. Just push through. Nice work.
Alright, let's go get the last one. Yay, ammo refills. Oh, wait, did I miss a... Thought I saw it. Yep, there it is. Some remains. One might say it remains to be seen.
Wow!
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Shut up, Sam.
I don't
want your opinion on the weather. I'll ask for it. Where are they landing at? Over yonder.
Enemies!
Give me a little catch. Yeah, this gun isn't exactly the easiest thing to shoot. Pop that guy out of the house. Oh, it's one of those best players.
This should be it. Sam, get a full download.
There we go. Take the Android out of the picture. The Valkyrie one? Yeah, I like it. We did her by other thing too. We make such a great team, girl. Alright. So we'll fast travel back. No, oh, that's unfortunate.
All within acceptable limits.
Alright. Remnant.
That remnant site will be active.
That device is Ket. Let's check it out.
I'm completely lost.
Let's do this.
Oh, there it is.
That's it. Good work.
That device was feeding data externally.
To where?
I can't determine that. However, there may be devices at other remnant locations.
I like how this thing doesn't really do well on the ice. I think that was... I mean, most games would kind of just ignore the fact that you're on the ice. But this game actually builds it in, you kind of slide on the ice. It's great.
Ryder, back for another Heskal challenge. This one's straightforward, a test of combat efficiency. The beacon will agitate the remnant. Take them down quick. Maybe you'll beat my personal best.
Excellent job!
Remember, take them down as fast as you can! Stay alert. There'll be more.
Temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Shut up.
Stay alert. There'll be more.
Now we got a destroyer now, too. I totally forget you can do this.
Reinforcements!
There we go. One more. It's just an assembly. Oh, seriously, you got caught on the thing.
We did it! That beats Andraknor's count.
Good. I'm glad.
Excellent. We learned early on to make every shot count. That's more than enough proof of your talents. Come, let's speak again in person.
I wasn't ignoring the destroyer, I was focusing on the destroyer.
think Lexi wanted to speak to you.
Yeah, I know. I got shit to do first before I go talk to Lexi. Oh, yeah, it's probably... Yeah, I don't know
why. Orbit is steady.
Probably didn't see what it was right away. Tore the hand out of my... Crap out of my hand today. I was on a rock climbing wall with my daughter. And I don't know how I managed to scrape it really good. I was trying to show off for her because she's 4 and she can get like 2/3 up the wall. So I'm like, okay, well, I've got to at least do as good as that. I don't know what. Maybe I grabbed one of the rocks wrong or something. But... Yeah, it wasn't a hard climb. I mean, I made it to the top. But like the fact that she's 4 and can get like 2/3 up, I'm like, girl, that's nuts. All you have to do to get down is just let go. Why can't I talk to you?
Safely home, thanks to you and your skills. I've learned a great deal.
It was fun to really test myself out there.
We hope you'll enjoy learning about the rich diversity. Spoken like a soldier.
Audio, and this is weird.
Your performance was exemplary, Ryder. I can see clearly why your N7 would be the best of the best. If you tire of being a Pathfinder, I'd be honored to call you a Brother Herskull.